live alone. But by every word that proceeded out of the mouth of God.
Welcome to Living the Bible with Pastor Cynthia.
Hello, everyone. Today, I want to continue my study with Revelation 14th chapter. In my last two programs, I explained about 144,000. Why they are so special and called the first fruits unto God and to the Lamb. See Deuteronomy 26, verse 1 through 11, and Leviticus 23, verse 10 and 17. They talk about first fruits, and you will have some idea. They are the very, very last group of the people in history of the mankind. They are the only group who lived through the great time of trouble, recorded in Daniel chapter 12, verse 1. And also,